You're watching WESH 2 News on CW18 with Raul Martinez, Erica Washington, meteorologist Jason Brewer with your WESH 2 Weather Plus forecast, and traffic with Danielle Bellini. This is WESH 2 News on CW18.
We have a special treat for all you Star Wars fans. Kimberly Williams isn't here, but R2-D2 is doing traffic today. We are talking about...
He can talk, too.
That was good. Yeah. That was really good. Wow. So we have a preview of the Star Wars Celebration 5 this weekend here in Orlando. Jason, that's... You look like a natural next to him.
This is very cool, guys. I mean, growing up watching that first Star Wars, and here's R2 right here. I'm tracking some rain. R2's tracking, of course, the bad guys, right, R2? I'll be back with more in a minute. WESH 2 News.
Wait, is that a stormtrooper in the control?
Oh my gosh, watch
control
out!
Room.
Oh no! Jenny! No! Well, for the next 2 minutes, I am not Aixa. I am Princess Leia, so refer to me as such. Thousands of Star Wars fans will be pouring into Central Florida in the next couple of days for the Star Wars Celebration 5 here in Orlando. And Steve Sansweet is from LucasFilm with us to tell us all about this huge event. This is like a dream come true for anybody who loves Star Wars.
It is, especially in Florida. We have a lot of Star Wars fans and the biggest garrison of the 501st, our costume stormtroopers. Star Wars has been something that has now gone through three generations. So we have parents bringing their kids bringing their parents. We have over 860 hours of programming. At any one time, there are 20 to 30 different things to see and do, like helping dad build a diorama, or, you know, maybe mom and dad want to have a little commitment ceremony. They have their choice of the dark side or the light side.
Ooh, I like it.
Speed dating if you're not coupled. And lots of fun things. Learn how to build a droid, learn how to build your own stormtrooper costume, and lots of celebrities. Carrie Fisher, Mark Hamill, and the big guy, George Lucas, who's going to be interviewed by Jon Stewart of The Daily Show in a live event.
And that'll be happening on Saturday. This is a four-day event starting Thursday at the Orange County Convention Center. Why bring this to Orlando?
Well, Orlando just seems to be a great destination resort. We have our friends at Disney. We're doing a great party on Saturday night called Last Tour to Endor. Star Tours is finally getting refurbished, so we have a Star Wars fireworks spectacular. This is open to the general public as a separate party, so I highly suggest that, too. But all day, every day for 4 days, it's going to be Star Wars in Orlando.
And really, if you're a diehard fan, one day is just not enough.
No. 4 days isn't enough.
Right, right. Well, it's going to be amazing. And you're encouraging people to come dressed up. I know you have a costume contest.
We have four different costume contests. We have two for kids, very casual kinds of things. Everybody wins a prize. And then we have the more advanced ones for people who spend a year building their costumes.
Like me right now.
Well,
yeah. I spent a lot.
Did you spend a year on that?
Yes.
It looks amazing. It is you.
Thank you so much, Steve, for joining us. And again, that is starting on Thursday in Orange County. This morning, we have some very special guests in the studio.
Yeah, coming up, I'm going to be talking to Darth Vader himself. Oh, man, look, he is in studio, and we're going to talk all about the upcoming Star Wars Celebration 5 that's coming right here to Orlando.
Coming up in just a little bit on WESH 2 News, CW18.
There's R2-D2, my favorite.
He's here.
Jason.
Oh yeah, this is what everybody has been looking forward to this weekend. Thousands of Star Wars fans are going to be right here in Orlando commemorating the 30th anniversary of The Empire Strikes Back at the mega event. It is Star Wars Celebration 5, and joining me right now, some pretty huge fans, I'd say. These guys created their own costumes. Let me introduce you to Todd Erdman and Randy Herman. And Randy, you are the Darth Vader costume. You are the Dark Lord himself.
Yes, in fact, yes.
It's kind of a powerful position to be in, right?
Very powerful. It's what actually drew me to the costume in the beginning when I was young. It's one I homed right in on as soon as I heard about the 501st.
Now, tell us how you made this costume. And that's something, I mean, it's hard to believe when you look at these costumes. The detail is incredible. You guys both created these yourselves and by hand.
Yes, it helps to have a good network of friends and family. Like my capes were made by my wife, who's really awesome. I got to throw that out to her. And just friends, fans, everything fan-made from head to toe.
That is cool. Now, tell me about how you create this, because it's plastic, and we talked a little bit about some molds, right?
Yeah, it's ABS plastic. There are several molds that are out there, various different versions. But the fans create them. They're not one size fits all, so they have to be molded to your body. They have to be formed to your body. And we do a lot of work on that. It's a never-ending process. You always find out what works and what doesn't.
Sure. Now, last time the event happened, the celebration for a huge turnout. How many people were there?
I think it was right around 29, 30,000, if I'm not mistaken.
All right. Well, we're hoping to take it over the 30,000 mark this year here in Orlando, right, guys?
Absolutely.
I think last week we were right around 30,000 and probably more to show up as it gets closer.
And how many stormtroopers do you think will be there?
Oh, well in the hundreds.
Hundreds of stormtroopers.
Easily, yeah.
Stormtroopers storming into Orlando this weekend. Now, we want to let you know all the information right here on your screen. The event takes place Thursday through Sunday. It's commemorating the 30th anniversary of the Empire Strikes Back. For more info, head to WESH.com. We've got the As Seen on WESH link, and we'll get a hold of that. Where is it? The lights.
WESH doing it.
Speaking of costumes, we have some pretty special guests this morning who've invaded, stormed.
Yeah.
The set.
But I won't let anything bad happen to you, Aixa.
Thank you. You'll protect me.
Check it out.
So cool. The Star Wars Celebration 5 going on from Thursday to Sunday at the Orange County Convention Center, calling all Star Wars fans. That'll do it for us this morning.